This program deals with themes of an adult nature and is intended for a mature audience.
Okay, enough of that. What's up, everybody? It's rynoride. Well, as you can read in the description and in the on the title, I went down on the CBR. It wasn't anything too crazy, but nonetheless, I did go down. I was kind of tossing a few things up in my mind of how to do this video. If I wanted to make it all cool with a whole bunch of editing, how I went down and blah blah blah, and I just figured not to just throw up some raw footage of South Mountain in Phoenix. This is the weather of let's see here, this wasn't last weekend. Yeah, this was last weekend on a Saturday morning. It was me, Half Dog, Wheel Scooter, 199 X-Ray, and some other guy we met up at the top of the mountain with an R6. Ironically, that guy went down too. He didn't go down nearly as hard or as bad as I did. But, you know, he went down a little bit. Just a little bit of scratches. as you can see, this road's real crazy. There's a lot of sand in it. You do get stuck behind a lot of cars and whatnot on this road, especially on a weekend. A lot of people take this road to picnic with the families and whatnot. When you're up on top of South Mountain, you pretty much have a 360 degree view of Phoenix, and that covers, you know, the whole Glendale, Phoenix, Peoria, Avondale, Goodyear, Mesa, Tempe, Chandler, Scottsdale, all that whole entire metro smorgasbord. You can pretty much see from the top of South Mountain, which is pretty cool. But I also did a vlog right before this, a little bit. I'll probably post that after I do this video. And I should have fast-forwarded through this guy here, because he was starting to piss me off. At times, he was going 17 miles an hour, and I'm just like, what the hell? But you can tell he had his family in there and whatnot, so I don't blame him for going faster or pulling over. As you can see, there's really not that many areas to pull over on this windy road here. Like I was saying, there's a lot of sand pretty much everywhere you look, and the road really isn't that smooth. It's pretty much, chip seal pavement, which is pretty rough. You hit that, it's like sandpaper. You know, it's not a rubberized asphalt or a very smooth asphalt at all. And you get somewhat good traction on straightaways, but in turns, it kind of gets you nerve-wracking just because of how rough that pavement is. It's not loose by any means, but it's rough. Here I get kind of confused on which direction to go. Let me start going this way. Shifting through the gears, having fun. Usually on the straightaways, I was hitting about 50. You see those little hills right there, good to do little wheelies. Except I'm hauling ass on this road doing those little wheelies. Ooh, see? Sand. Here I am going 50 doing wheelies and there's a shit ton of sand. Now, the whole purpose of this video is to show you guys what I did wrong. I completely fucked up. I should have leaned into the turn that I'm going into, and I didn't. I did a little bit. You'll see the bike lean a little bit as I try to steer, counter steer into the turn. And apparently I just don't make it. Windy road. Gets pretty fun. This is pretty much the biggest road to take caution on, too. And here I am going the fastest I did all over the whole mountain on the worst road possible to do it. For some reason, my sound cut out, but yeah, so sorry. I go down. I don't know why I don't have any sound. I wish Vegas. Little wheelie. But see, you got to keep in mind, I'm going 50 miles an hour, 45, 50 miles an hour as I'm doing these. Coming up on a turn, so it's not like I want a wheelie that big. And then here comes the turn. See, I don't lean the bike far enough. I lock up my brakes. I skid sideways. And as soon as I hit dirt, high side. Everything goes to crap. And actually, the camera falls off. You see my shoe lands in the dirt. And the bike and I slide actually a little more.
It's still on! Bam! Rynoride goes down. Oh, man. Dude, my boots came unbuckled. Oh, okay, now my hip's starting to hurt.
And that's it. The rest is what the bike looks like now. So if you see new videos of a white bike, this is the Z Magic 97 special right here.
Misplaced revenge comes. Devil down.